All right, Rays fans, we're still watching. These poor guys over here in the corner, when we got in last night, look at Frank over there. Look at it. He's the guy, he's probably got 9 hours of sleep each day, you know, and he's just rolling around, happy, smiling. He's over there going, you know, did I think it was a quote, if you don't run 7 seconds, it's not fat. I mean, is that something that, look at him cracking up. It's an inside joke, guys. But the poor guys that are over there in the corner, when we pulled in last night, they were just pulling the clutch out of the car, and they have not left that car. And the crazy part is they've had help because somebody actually puked right at the bumper of the car. Those boys haven't had a drink. And I'm like, dude, and he goes, yeah, how you like that? Somebody comes to help, and they leave a party foul right there at the bumper of the car. Somebody had carrots for dinner. We're going to get off of that, though. It's still early. But like I said, we're doing maintenance over here. We're getting stuff ready to go. We've had a little bit of sleep. Look at Frank. He looks like he's just got out of, you know, one of those four-hour massages, got the mani-pedi. He's rolling in the Nova. He is changing the plugs this morning, boys. We're going to roll around, and it's kind of cool, like we talked about earlier with the wagon. You got it rocking and rolling. You've got a storage shed in the back, a sexy one at that, and all the cool stuff that goes with it. A lot of people ask, hey, what do you need to take on drag week? Guys, I can tell you right now, you always want an extra fuel cell. Or not fuel cell, but fuel jugs, because you just never know. At one time of night, you'll be coming through a town that won't have fuel. Common tools. Well, as you've seen earlier today, there is probably more common tools in a square mile radius than Snap-on has in their main company warehouse. Odd tools. That's the commodity right now. If you got something odd that only worked maybe once, just bring that one tool, because somewhere down the road in the middle of a dark alley, somebody may need it. All right, Frank's over here. He's happy. Cliff Notes version on the week. Are you happy so far with the way the week's gone?
Yeah, so far so good. Kind of had a goal in my head to try to run a 7 at every track.
Right.
Had to run the crap out of it to get it. But
I already say, I ain't make a pass. It was a decent pass, but it just wasn't that pass.
Yeah.
But that's cool, though. Knock on wood, cars ran great, no major issues.
So good.
It's just a cruise in the countryside with a 7 second wagon.
Trying not to get it wet today.
Trying, exactly. It was brutal. Like I said, we had several. The Javelin actually paced with us, and he still had the slicks on. And you know, we're running down the interstate going 30 miles an hour. It's bad enough when you're running 50 and the semis are peeling the paint off the door. But yeah, it gets really freaky when you know, an 80,000 pound truck closes in, you know, on you like you're at a 200 mile an hour stop. Yeah, exactly. You're like, well, should I give a little throttle or just see if he sucks me off the road? So, all right, brother, I'm going to let you get back to trashing. Good luck at Gateway today. If we get the 7, are we going to come back and just throw an all hell pass in it, or what are we doing?
Yeah, it is.
He made it here.
Got a little special tune-up just playing with a little while ago.
Oh, there it is, boys and girls.
Pretty conservative.
Pretty conservative, that's right. All right, man, I'm letting you back to trash. And like I said, we're going to go grab some breakfast. We'll see you guys at the track. Dinger out.